Namaste. Today we're going to be doing a primary series of Ashtanga Yoga. During the practice, if you're feeling like this is too much or you're in pain, feel free to just go into a resting position. Don't push yourself. And most importantly, just enjoy it. So let's start off from Samasthiti, strong, firm Samasthiti, bringing our hands into Namaskara in front of your lower chest, getting ready for our prayer. Vande Guru Nam Charanarvinde Sandarshita Swatma Sukhava Buddhi Nishreya Shrey Jangalikaya Mane Samsar Hala Hala Moha Shantiye Abahu Purushakaram Shankha Chakra Siddharina Sahasra Sirasam Shvetam Pranamami Patanjalim Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Gently coming back to Samasthiti, we're going to start off with Surya Namaskara. Ground your feet, inhale, raising our hands up, and exhale. For an Uttanasana, if you want, you can take your ankles, press, inhale, Ardha Uttanasana, exhale, go to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Shanasana. And exhale, Adho Mukha Shanasana. So we're going to stay here for 5 counts. Ekam. Dvi, push your shoulders in. Treni, beautiful. Chatvari. And Pancha. And very gently, you're going to step both your feet in the front. For Ardha Uttanasana again, go into your full one. You can take the help of your ankles if you want. Inhale, lifting your chest up. And exhale down. Coming to Samasthiti, very strong. Roll your shoulders back 3 times. Inhale and exhale down. Inhale, exhale down. Inhale and exhale down, opening up your chest. Second round, inhale up and exhale, folding forward. Go as deep as you can go, there's no problem. Inhale, half lift up and exhale, going into Chaturanga Dandasana. You can step your feet or jump, whatever you're comfortable with. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Shanasana, beautiful. And exhale, Adho Mukha Shanasana. Allow your movements to be very flowy here. So we're going to stay 5 counts. Ekam, Dvi, Treni. Keep breathing, push your shoulders in. Chatvari and Pancha. Beautiful. Step both feet in the front. Half forward fold, inhale, and exhale, completely bending. Inhale, lifting your hands up. Keep your back straight. And exhale, coming back to a firm Samasthiti. Beautiful. Rolling your shoulders back again 3 times. Inhale and exhale down. inhale, exhale down, open up your chest here, inhale and exhale down. Ready for our third round? Inhale, raising your hands up, and exhale, bending forward. Inhale, half forward fold. And exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana, either jump or step back, whatever you're comfortable with. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Shanasana. And exhale, Adho Mukha Shanasana. Beautiful. Let's stay here 5 counts. Ekam, keep breathing. Dvi, Treni. You can go as deep as you can. Chatvari and Pancha. Beautiful. Step both feet forward. Half forward fold. And full forward fold. Inhale, raising your hands up. And exhale, Song. Samastitihi. Beautiful. Check in with your breath here. What are you feeling? Rolling your shoulders back 3 times. Inhale and exhale down. Inhale, exhale down. And inhale, opening up here your chest and exhale down. Ready for a 4th round? Inhale, hands up. And exhale. Forward fold. Inhale, half come up. And exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana, step or jump back, whatever you're comfortable with. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Shanasana or upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Let's stay here 5 breaths. Really here, push your chest in. If you can't touch your heels to the floor, it's okay. You can even try the dancing dog. Treni, Chatvari, and Pancha. Really go as deep as you can here. Step both feet forward. Inhale, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, completely forward fold. Inhale, coming back up, raising your arms up. And exhale, strong Samasthitihi. Beautiful. Rolling your shoulders back 1 more time. Inhale and exhale down. Inhale, exhale down. Inhale, exhale down, completely opening up your chest. 5th round, inhale, hands up. Exhale, down. Inhale, half forward fold. We're going a bit faster. Exhale, step back or jump into Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Shanasana. And exhale, Adho Mukha Shanasana. Beautiful. We're going to stay here 5 counts. If you can, then breathe through Ujjayi breath. Ekam, Dvi, try to go deeper. Treni, your body is ready now. Chatvari and Pancha, stepping both feet forward. Inhale, Ardha Uttanasana, and exhale, completely forward bending. Inhale, lifting your arms up. And exhale, back to Samasthitihi. Beautiful. Take a moment here, check in with yourself, your breathing pattern, what are you feeling? Let's go into our asana. So take about 1 foot distance apart, inhaling a little bit of a back bend here, going into our Padangusthasana, exhaling forward bend, and grab your toes here. If you can grab your toes, it's okay, you can touch your ankles or wherever you're able to reach. We're going to inhale where we are, and exhale, forward fold, trying to touch your forehead to the knees. Keep breathing here. Keep breathing. Inhale, come up slightly. Let's do a bit of a dance here so that we get a better stretch in the hamstrings. So just lifting your heels one by one. And now what we're going to do is you're going to take your hands by your ankles and do the same movement. We're just trying to give a deeper stretch. Now you're going to grab again your toes. You're inhaling where you are and exhale, forward fold. This time you'll be able to go deeper. Just try, keep breathing. Don't forget to breathe. Inhale, come half up. And now let's place our hands below our foot for Padahastasana. Beautiful. Ensure that your back is straight here. And let's do a little bit of that dance again, one heel at a time. Really giving that stretch in the hamstrings, preparing ourselves for this asana. Inhale where you are and exhale, ready to go for the deep, intense forward fold. Padahastasana. Keep breathing. Inhale, raise halfway up. Now we're just going to go in circles here with our hands. You're just going from one side to the other side, making it like a little bit of a round, trying to really open up your hamstrings as much as we can in order to really get the benefits of this posture. Beautiful. Just keep going. Now placing your hands just above your foot. Stay here for just a moment. You really feel your hamstrings here. Let's stay here, keep breathing. Now you're gonna place your hands on your waist, bend your knees gently, and inhale, coming back up, giving yourself a bit of a back bend. And coming back to initial position. Firmly coming back to Samasthitihi. Strong Samasthitihi. Activate all of your muscles here. Roll your shoulders back, inhale and exhale down. Inhale, exhale down. Inhale, and exhale down. Beautiful. Getting ready for our next asana, Trikonasana. So take about 3 to 4 feet distance apart. Ensure that both heels are in the same line. Inhale, raising our hands up. And exhale, extending. And then grabbing your hand and the toe. Open up your chest here. And look up. If you're not comfortable looking up, you can look down. There's absolutely no problem, whatever you're comfortable with. Let's stay here. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. Inhale, raising back up, and switching the legs, going to the other side. Extend, extend, exhale down. Let's count here. Ekam, dvi, treni, chatvari, pancha, sat, sapta, ashto, Nova, Dasa, and inhale up, and exhale, coming back to a firm Samasthitihi. Beautiful. Rolling your shoulders back if you want, if you're comfortable with that. Again, let's take another 3 to 4 feet distance apart. Let's raise our hands up and extend, going into Parivrita Trikonasana. So the twisted Trikonasana. Let's stay here. Dvi, Treni, Chatvari, Panch, Sat, Sapta, Ashto, Nova, Dasa. And inhale, coming back up, very gently, and switching legs, going to the other side. So inhale where you are, and exhale, and bend, twisting. Let's count here, keep breathing. Dvi, Treni, Chatvari, Panch, Sat, Sapta, Ashto, Nova, and Dasa. Inhale, coming back up. Beautiful. And exhale, back to a strong and firm, activated and dynamic Samasthitihi. Beautiful. You really feel your energies here. Keep breathing. Ujjayi breath, don't forget. Let's take, again, 3 to 4 feet distance. We're going to inhale where you are, Parshvakon Asana. Placing your right hand, your right arm, on your right knee. Beautiful. Let's stay here, Treni, Chatvari, Panch, Sat, and coming back up. Beautiful. Inhale where you are, and exhale. You're trying to make a 90 degrees here with your knee. Ekam, Dvi, Treni, Chatvari, Panch, Sat, Sapta, Ashto, Nova, and Dasa. Inhaling, coming back up. And exhale, back to a strong and firm Samasthitihi. Beautiful. Roll your shoulders back if you want. Inhale up and exhale down. Inhale up and exhale down. Inhale up and exhale down, exaggerating the movement, opening up your chest. Again, let's take 4 feet apart. We're going to go for our Parivrita Parshvakonasana. So we're going to place our elbow and twist to the side. Your hands are going to be in Namaskara Mudra. Beautiful. Let's stay here. Keep breathing. Don't forget to breathe. We're trying to get your knees to 90 degrees. Open up your chest. Relax your shoulders. And keep breathing. Inhale, raising back up. And exhale, going to the other side. Beautiful. Let's stay here. Keep breathing. Don't forget to breathe. Very gently coming back up. Inhale and exhale. Strong, firm, Samasthitihi. Roll your shoulders back 3 times again. Beautiful. Let's continue, and let's take this time 3 feet distance apart. We're going to go to our right side first. You're going to take Paschim Namaskara behind your back. You're going to inhale where you are. And exhale, bend forward for Parshvottanasana. This is the intense stretch. You really feel your hamstrings here. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. If you want now, let's do a variation and let's get our hands by the sides of your feet. In this way, you'll be able to really, really go deeper into the posture, but ensure that your back is straight. You don't want to round it. Beautiful. Inhale, raising our hands up. And exhale, switching sides. Let's take our Paschim Namaskara behind your back. Inhale where you are. And exhale, folding forward, trying to touch your forehead to the knee. Beautiful. Straight back. You can do it. Feel that stretch in your hamstrings. Let's release our hands and place them right by our foot for a deeper stretch. Use your exhalations to go deeper into the postures. Beautiful. Inhale, raising our hands up. And exhale, coming back to a strong and firm Samasthiti. Beautiful. If you need to adjust anything, take a moment to do that. Now let's take 4 feet distance apart. We're going to go for a Prasarita Padottanasana. So inhale, a little bit of back bend, and exhale, folding forward, trying to touch your forehead to the ground, placing your hands in the same line as your feet. So inhale where you are, and exhale, try to really go deeper, touching the crown of your head to the floor. Let's stay here. Keep breathing. Beautiful. Prasarita Padottanasana. Keep breathing. Ujjayi breath. Straight back. Inhale. Coming back halfway up. Now we're going to exhale and go again one more time into the posture. Ekam, dvi, treni, chatvari, panch, sat, sapta, ashto, nova, and dasa. Inhale, coming back up very gently, giving yourself a bit of a back bend. Beautiful. And coming back to Samasthiti. Strong and firm Samasthiti. Now we're going to go to Utkatasana. Inhale and exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, Ardha Uttanasana, and exhale, step or jump back, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana, and exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Beautiful. Allow the movements to be very flowy. And keep breathing here. Beautiful. Push your shoulders in. Beautiful. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. Don't forget to breathe. You're going to step both feet in the front and coming into Sukhasana and then into a firm Dandasana. There's a little bit of a vinyasa flow. Getting ready for Dandasana. Placing both hands next to your thighs. Straight back. Relax your shoulders. Activate your feet. They're not relaxed. Beautiful. Now we're going to do a little bit of a vinyasa flow. And exhale. Stepping both feet back into Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana, and exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Beautiful, let's breathe here. Ekam, dvi, treni, chatvari, and pancha, coming back 1 foot at a time, just like this, and coming into the next posture, getting ready. So we're going to go for our Paschimottan Asana. So inhale, raising your hands up. And exhale, grabbing your toes. If you're not able to grab your toes, that's perfectly fine. Try to catch your ankles or wherever you can reach. Inhale, straightening your back here. We really want to work on the back. We don't want a rounded back. Let's stay here for a while. You'll already feel a mild stretch in your hamstrings. Ensuring that your back is straight, then you can really forward and go into the full Paschimottan Asana. Let's stay here. Coming back up, inhale. And exhale, Vinyasa flow. Raising both legs up. Jumping into Chaturanga Dandasana. And inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Beautiful. If you're having a bit of a challenge with the vinyasa flow, you can go back and watch it again so that you can do it, because that's going to keep on coming back throughout the practice as a transition between the postures. Now let's do Triangmukha Ekapada Paschimottan Asana. So let's get your right foot in just like Vajrasana. And if you're comfortable, then you can place your knee next to the other knee. And if not, you can take some space. So inhale, raising your hands up. And exhale, bending forward, trying to touch your forehead to the knees. Beautiful. Let's stay here. Dvi, Treni, Chatvari, Panch, Sat, Sapta, Ashto, Nova and Dasa. Give yourself a little bit of a kiss. Inhale up and exhale, switching sides. Before that, you can, you know, a bit shake it off. Now left foot goes back. Adjust whatever you need to, if you need to. Beautiful. So the foot is not relaxed. It is completely activated, just like this. Inhale, raising your hands up. And exhale, forward fold. Let's stay here. Ekam, dvi, treni, chatvari, panch, sat, sapta, ashto, nova, and dasa. Inhale up and exhale, vinyasa. So both feet going up. And exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Beautiful. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Let's stay here. Five counts. Ekam, dvi, treni, chatvari, and pancha. Bringing both feet in the front, just like this. One and two. Beautiful. Coming into the next posture now, which is Janu Shirshasana. So you're going to get your right leg near your thigh. It's going to be above your knee. Make sure not to place your foot on the knee, and inhale up and exhale, forward bending. Beautiful. Try to touch or grab your foot with both hands from the exterior. Very nice. Let's stay here. Keep breathing, keep breathing. Breath is the heart of yoga. Give yourself a little bit of a kiss if you want to. Inhale up, beautiful. And exhale. And release. Switch sides. So the left leg is going to come up this time into a 90. Inhale, raising your hands up. Janu Shirshasana. Let's go. And exhale down. Grabbing your foot. Just ensure for a moment that your back is straight and not rounded. And if you need to, you can suck your belly in so that that gives you more space to go and lean forward. Beautiful. Just stay here, keep breathing. Feel that stretch in your hamstrings, that flow of energy. Beautiful. Stay there, stay there. Beautiful, relaxing pose. You can do it. Inhale, gently lifting yourself back up. And exhale, relax, vinyasa. Now you can do it, I'm sure. Chaturanga Dandasana, beautiful. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Shoulders are relaxed here. And exhale, flowing into Ardha Mukha Svanasana. Beautiful. Ekam, Dvi, Treni, Chatvari, Panch, Sat, Sapta, Ashto, Nova, and Dasa. Bring your feet in the front just like this. And back to the position so that we're ready for the next asana. So we're going to do what's called Navasana. So let's do a few variations here. So if you're comfortable, first step, we're just going to support our entire body with our hands, just like this, and try to balance here. If you're comfortable, you can let go of your hands. Here the knees are bent. Engage your core. A lot of focus is needed. And then if you're comfortable, you can straighten the knees. It's just fun. Have fun with it. There's no problem. Keep breathing. You're really going to feel that core here. Bending the knees again. And vinyasa. Beautiful. Exhaling into Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Beautiful. That lower back, you'll feel a beautiful stretch. And exhale, Ardha Mukha Svanasana. Let's breathe here. Ekam, Dvi, Treni. Try to go deeper. Chatvari, Panch, Sat, Sapta, Ashto, and Nova, Dasa. Relax into Balasana. Beautiful. You deserve it. You absolutely deserve it. Just relax. We're not done yet. So just relax. Take a moment to check in with yourself. How are your energy flows? What are you feeling? Take a moment. The next asana we're going to go for is called Shirshasana, or the headstand. So here, if you're comfortable doing it, then of course go ahead. However, I would suggest that if you're not comfortable, seek the guidance of a qualified teacher, and you can do it with the support of the wall. But make sure here that you do it under guidance or supervision, because we don't want anyone to get hurt. If you're fine doing it, then of course go ahead into your Shirshasana. And in case you'd like to learn how to master your Shirshasana, do check out our other video called The 3 Steps to Shirshasana, where that will help you improve and actually reach this asana. Beautiful. Rest into Balasana again. Just relax. Just relax. Coming to Ardha Mukha Svanasana. Beautiful, pushing your shoulders in. Keep breathing. Again, stepping both feet forward, Dandasana. And ready to go to our Sarvangasana from here. Shoulders bend. Take your time. If you need the support of the wall, please feel free to pause the video and go take the support. Be safe. And if you're comfortable here, interlock your hands behind your back and exhale, bringing your feet down to the ground for Halasana. Let's stay here. Beautiful. Let's raise one foot at a time from here, so the right leg goes up and then the left leg up and down, just for an extra stretch. Inhale up and exhale down. Inhale, raising the leg up, and exhale, bringing it back down. Inhale up and exhale down, alternate legs. Now we're going to bring our hands by your feet and you're going to try to grab your toes here. It's like an inverted Padmasana, if you may say. Just relax here for a deeper stretch. Very comfortable as well. Just relax and enjoy it. Bring your hands back to your waist, behind. Support yourself completely, your back. Back into Sarvangasana, or the shoulder stand. Beautiful. Point or flex your feet. Trying to really be a straight line here. And one vertebra at a time, bend your knees and come down very, very, very gently, extremely gently. And hug your knees, Pavan Muktasana. Just relax it completely. And let's counteract this position that we just did with our Matsasana. So inhale, lift up, and exhale, placing the crown of your head on the ground, pointing your feet, supporting yourself with your elbows if you need. Opening up your chest here. Beautiful. Slowly lift up and exhale down. Just rotate your head from side to side to avoid any injuries here. The neck is very fragile. And from here, we're going to go into our Shavasana, the most favorite position of everyone, and you completely, completely deserve it. And let's end with our final prayer for the day. Swasti prajabhya paripalayantam Nyayena margena mahim mahisa Gobrahma nityam shubhamastu nityam Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Om shanti, shanti, shanti.